The video quality in the original version of this piece was so bad, I decided to remake it with stabilised footage. My appreciation, or lack of, for religious structures hasn't changed from the initial June 2015 video. I'd much rather be highlighting the elegant tenements of Glasgow's Paisley Road West. A 15th century document states that the priory was built on the site of a monastery which was founded by St Wilfrid in 658 and destroyed in Stamford's Danish invasion. But the association between St Wilfrid's foundation and St Leonard's Priory is open to doubt. Of the standing remains, all but the west three bays of the nave are of the early to mid 12th century, and presumably the destroyed parts of the church to the east were also of this date. Late in the 12th century, the nave was completed by the addition of three bays and a west wall. The earliest identifiable features of the claustral buildings belong to this period. The date of the priory's destruction is not recorded, and the destruction wasn't complete. 5.5 bays of the nave and the west front were allowed to remain. The Stamford Mercury edition of May 24, 1833, reported that the reprieved west front of the priory fell down a few months ago, but it was now being rebuilt. In 1844, William Fenton pulled down the walls filling the arches on the north side, and glazed the west front windows. It may be assumed that the long axial wall, with door and window openings in the Romanesque style, was built at this same time. Did I mention the tenements on Paisley Road West?